And time now for our special series, Poll Walk. Today we are joined by singer turned politician Babul Supriyo, who's been given a BJP ticket from West Bengal. Here he talks about his poll pitch for the Lok Sabha elections.
It's been quite a terrific jump from singing and Bollywood to politics. How did this happen?
Well, I don't think it is a jump at all. You know, I'll explain to you why. My job as a singer has always been to connect with my audience, to gain their trust as a singer, to entertain them, to make them believe that, you know, if it is the 1st of January and a show of mine has been announced on the 20th of January, then they should buy tickets because they should be confident that, you know, Babulla is going to give them a good evening. So similarly in politics, I think it is about connecting with the same people who have actually put me on stage and made me, given me the star status, as you said, which has probably, which has definitely driven me to get this opportunity from BJP.
Was BJP the very obvious choice for you?
It was for me.
What was the factor?
It was for me because I've always been very fond of Atal Bihari Vajpayee. See, I've been traveling the world for the last 20 years. My music has taken me worldwide. And I've seen the kind of respect that he has garnered everywhere, be it the UN, be it Australia, be it amongst Punjabis, be it amongst Gujaratis, Bengalis, everywhere. Atal Bihari Vajpayee, even in India, you know, in a country where there is so much of bad blood between the parties, they talk, they get into personal levels in terms of attacking people. I have never seen someone really attack Vajpayee ji personally.
Let's talk about your campaign strategy. You would be busy for some time now because of your programs. Once you come back, how are you going to take this campaign head on? It's going to be a difficult task, I'm sure, but how are you going to do that?
Well, I have, I love risks. I love challenges. I have left a Standard Chartered job. I ran away from Calcutta to go to start my singing. I'm politically aware, but I will interact with the BJP, the people in West Bengal, the top brass, including the grassroots level people.
But what is that single message that you are going to give to your constituency, to your electorate, to your voters, in the form of a song that you would like to sing?
As I said, politics and music for me is not that very different. It's connecting with the audience. Yeah. So my song then, which got me to them, I would say the same thing. Kaho na pyar hai. Main ye nahi kahunga ki kaho na vote hai. I'll still say kaho na pyar hai. I want their love. Kaho na pyar hai. Kaho na pyar hai. In terms of communal harmony, vote bank politics, I would just say pyar baatte chalo, pyar baatte chalo. Hey, pyar baatte chalo. प्यार बांटते चलो क्या हिंदू क्या मुसलमान हम सब हैं भाई भाई प्यार बांटते चलो प्यार बांटते चलो एंड देन द सिग्नेचर नमस्कार.